Oh, perhaps it needs to press down on it. How's that?
This is my Chinese zodiac that I painted throughout the years and have made throughout the years. So we've got a horse, a ram, a monkey, a rabbit, a pig, a tiger, a rat, a cat, a snake, a cockerel, a dog, a dragon, and a ram. This is the dog of the Chinese zodiac, Opu. This dog of the Chinese zodiac I've painted. I've added some black bits, so at least that looks a bit better. Oh. This is the rabbit, and I've used Warhammer paint. Oh. This is the rat. And there is the other ones. It's the rooster. Show you the top of the other ones. That's the pig. That's the monkey. That's the bull. The horse, the ram, which is one of the first ones I've done. Cat, which isn't one of the Chinese zodiacs, but a character from one of the stories about it. And a tiger. And that's them.
Statue from Botanical Gardens in Leicester. Even if it's Odeby, isn't it?
Oh yeah, I'll show you the... Okay, the front a bit. See. Is it from what it's made out of and what it is? This is some drawings that I've done at a herb garden. That's just my door shutting.
and then a mug. And they look like very crude images. Oh no! Of a tail. What's that? Oh, look, a lovely path to walk across. Oh wait, it isn't. It's got water in it. It is water. And all around here, there's gonna be houses for a very long, but that will take a very long time. Oh yeah, show the sky as well. Oh, well, do we need to move? Here's some deers. And then some squawking from some jackdaws. And then some wind. Oh yeah, this is the parcel that I got from people that do Hotline Miami, but I paid for it, so it's not a sponsor from them. Oh wow. The artwork is at least a lot more better than the lanyard I have got. Oh wow, that looks cool. Of possibly getting a random game. Do, do, do. Anything else? Oh, piece of paper.